So we just did an avocado, mayo, olive oil, egg mash. Danny boy, look at them curls, bro.
Hey, my Spartans. So today I'm taking y'all into my little salon, you know, Helen's salon. And I am not a hairstylist. I just, you know, have been doing hair, mostly my hair. And then I just do my family's hair sometime, but I'm not gonna explain to you guys what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna let you guys watch, and if you guys wanna see more videos like that, just let me know down below. Gonna be using this right here. I've used this before, but not this one. This is a titanium max edition, and it's a little bit smaller than the one I've used. So I'm very excited to see how it works on her hair, and then I'm gonna show you guys how I do it on my hair, but not yet. I do have some pieces I do have to trim as well, so let me know if y'all want to see that down below. Tita's hair, for those who know me. I'm a little hairstylist on the low, but I split her hair into four sections, and I'm about to prep her skin right now. And sometimes you can use Vaseline, but using the lotion that I have, you just need something that's going to help the dye not stick to the skin. The hair dye that I'm using, sometimes I use box size and sometimes I use the other hair dyes that come in the tube, but it's the color I've been using on her, so I find an alternative. I'll switch to box size. When the color is already like changing in the bottle, when it's ready, that's when it's changing. So we just finished the hair dye, and I'm about to show you guys. It's a little bit red, but it's brown, and since it is gray here, that's just how it looks. So yeah. I don't know if y'all see the silkiness. Hablando.
YouTube. It's giving, yes, mamacita.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let me know down below what you guys want to see in the next video. And follow me on Instagram at Helen of Troy. 3 underscores.